just sheer pleasure of singing and music and sharing it with people. So we focus on ability. We never think about disability, and that's the way it will be. We just look at people's possibilities, and that's the way this choir operates. And I'm pretty sure it's going to operate for a long, long time into the future as well. So we've got an interesting show for you this afternoon, where we've decided to feature some of the talent in the choir itself. So we're going to we have a regular songwriter, percussionist, ukulele player, busker, wearer of amazing top hats, and this is Sally. And Sally's going to start off our show today. She has a nice message for you. Please, Sally.